With the release of the iOS 13 version of the software for iPhone, there is a slightly different way to find out if there is an update available for the applications which are installed in your iPhone or not. And today in this video, we will see two ways by which you can find if there is an update available for the application installed in iOS 13 or not. Now the first way is to press and hold this app store for a few seconds, and then you can select this option updates, and you can find out the updates which is available for the applications. Now the next method is you will go to app store, you will tap on the profile icon, and if you scroll down here you can see the update which are available for the applications installed in your iPhone using iOS 13. And there is one more feature. If you want to delete the applications from here, you can simply swipe to the left, and if you select this delete button, the applications will be deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.